All yours, champ.
I want to say thank you all for coming out. I appreciate it. I'm very excited to be coming back home to Baltimore to bring on a big fight, a big event. I actually grew up here. I stayed here, you know, to be able to, you know, be reachable for the youth. You know, so I ain't really want to do it out of town or to do it from home. So it's more made for, you know. So we're a couple of days away. I'm ready. I'll definitely be here more, you know, to be able to do community work, you know, for my city. And I appreciate you all for coming up. Thank you.
Well, Tank, I want to thank you and wish you good luck this Saturday. I'll be there to cheer you on. Any questions for the champ?
Mr. Davis, the mayor has suggested that boxing, more robust boxing opportunity for you. This is a serious question, not a funny question. Might be something that would better engage youth in this city. Do you have an opinion about that?
I believe boxing actually, you know, saved my life. You know? If you don't know that a couple of guys, you know, was older than me that you know, that I came up under actually got killed to the bottom of the streets and things like that. So I was one of them guys that, you know, stayed in the gym and stayed hungry, you know, so boxing did save my life. So bringing, you know, making boxing big in the city will save a lot of other kids' lives.
I mean, what the mayor really said was that let's literally have disputes that might turn into people shooting each other turn into boxing matches instead. Do you think that's good?
Yes, I believe so. It will help out the city a lot. You know, actually, you know, it will make kids go to the gym or, you know, just not just doing it because of anger. You know, they doing it because they love it. You know, so I believe it will work.
Did you ever think you'll get the key to the city?
I remember when it sent. I think Ray Lewis got it first.
I remember
Ray Lewis or Sam Cassell was getting it or something like that. But just being a part of that, you know, I never thought I'd get it, but you know, I never thought I'd be here. I'm here, so I appreciate the opportunity and I make the best of it.
Thank you. All right. Any general questions?
Well, we're going to